find someone who understands the life you live.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here and you've not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to hit the bell right next to it so you'll be notified every time I make a post. Today, you guys, I'm doing a TikTok Try Not to Laugh challenge. It's been a long, long time since I've done a Try Not to Laugh. It didn't do very well, so I just didn't do anymore. But hey, it's quarantine. Bored in the house. And so I've been wanting to laugh, but this is Try Not to Laugh. But so I'm gonna do my best to try not to laugh. And yeah, let's get into it. Wish me luck. Cause your girl be struggling. I'm not gonna do the whole thing because it's like 20 minutes long, but probably get into almost half of it. This sounds like a dude. How is she in the bathroom with a dude? He ain't really farting like that. He's probably like, you know, going in his arm or something. Yep, and you're hurt. And Black Mamas, you would have got beat too on top of it. Why you got this man laying in the street? Oh, hell no. I would have popped him.
Why is this so fit? Where is this so fit like?
Not bro. I saw this one. She was getting it for real. She made the bike? That's lucky dope. Oh my god, she tore the thing off of it. She's gonna bust her ass. That might be the, I don't know. How she pulled the whole thing off of it? That is crazy. That's crazy. First of all, as soon as I picked it up and it was that hard, I'd have been like, you got me messed up. And then they liable to tip it too. That's how I'm about to be after quarantine. For real.
What's that shit?
My mom's iPhone. Guys, moving together. 3, 2, 1. Sorry, your son's using gang signs. I can't take a photo.
She smacked the mess out of him. Honest, it really wasn't that hard not to laugh. It wasn't really that funny to me. If you think that there's another one that I should try that, you know, might could get me to laugh, let me know down below. I'll check it out. But yeah, that was my try not to laugh. I succeeded, so you should subscribe just because of that, to be honest. I mean, for real. Anyway, that's going to be it for this video. Until next time, you guys, stay sweet, stay safe, stay blessed, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.